Gripping, intense murder mystery which will keep you to the edge of your seats. Talwar is based on the 2008 Arushi Talwar murder case, which stunned the nation. Directed by Meghna Gulzar and produced by Vishal Bhardwaj, Talwar is a reminder that while we're essentially a race of good people, we're also flawed. In exploring the Arushi Talwar murder case, Gulzar, working with a tightly woven script by Vishal Bhardwaj, informs us that it is easy for us to blame the incompetent police, the investigators, the media, the bureaucrats and the politicians. But Gulzar and Bhardwaj are also looking at each one of us who consume the gory details about the double murder of 14-year-old Arushi and her family's domestic help, 45-year-old Hemraj Banjade. In neatly separated segments, Talwar presents contrasting views on who killed Shruti Tandon and Khempal. Was it Shruti's outraged parents, Khempal's outrageous friends, or did botched investigations butcher Shruti and Khempal even after they were slain? The acting is superb. Irfan absolutely smashes it as CBI officer Ashwin Kumar, whose sharp intelligence, dark humor, and melting tenderness towards his wife Reena, portrayed by luminous Tabu, lights up every frame. Irfan displays whiplash-like control, casually drawing to a dim-witted cop, while the screen crackles between Irfan and Gajraj. Konkana and Neeraj play the Tandons as a muted pair, whose acting changes subtly as murderers, then victims. Neeraj's eyes peak while with flashing malevolence, Konkana hisses to her husband, "Chalo, rona shuru karna hai." With layers of truth and lies, and wiping away stains from the sword of justice, Talwar shines. We give this brilliance a 4-star rating.